Alpha down.
Supergirl, on me. Victor, help the others fight those betas. The signal gets stronger this way. What is it?
Voices. Billions of them. So many languages. The Kryptonians. Kandor. Argo City. Home. We have to help them.
I'm not sure we can.
There has to be a way.
Until recently, I had thought my collection of Krypton to be complete. Your capture will make it so. You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Where's Kara?
Captured. Somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the Earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
We will.
What happened to you?
Brainiac unified our dueling minds. No longer divided. We think as one.
He's your walking bomb. How do we get past him?
He has mastered the Firestorm Matrix. All knowledge will be subsumed under his collection.
I've heard enough about Brainiac and his collection. You talked a big game back at my cell. Let's see how you stack up.
Your immense power is finite.
The Firestorm Matrix has no limits.
Your limit. You have a plan? It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them. That's new. Brainiac's adapting. I can help him. Keep those betas busy. Swamp Thing, hear me. Your power's being used against you. Against the Green.
Brainiac is now the Green's protector. It will live forever, preserved in his collection.
Come on.
Brainiac's adapting. Quantity or difficulty? Difficulty.
Aboard this ship, the green will live forever.
As a digital copy, it won't be real.
All nature is data. It can be stored with no loss of fidelity.
That's Brainiac talking. Time to get him out of your head. Needs my protection. Real guardian.